elements are gonna cause problems for some of this stuff over time.
Hey, we're here for you, Agent.
You need it!
I've got it. Come check it out.
Deal too. Let's do some business.
Agent in need of backup.
Over here, Agent.
Good to see you.
It's hard to imagine there might be places that weren't as hard hit as us.
We can't offer you refuge at this time, but we won't leave you out there alone. If you wait, we will provide armed accompaniment to escort you home.
Hey there, Agent. You got it.
Agent, thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the base of operations. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the Situation Room. The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment, with comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal, giving the staff a place to relax as opposed to a nap. We're getting an influx of food, water, and medical supplies. And some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. Surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have a surplus of anything right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
work never ends.
Hey, Agent. Keep it up.
Hey, over here.
Who organized what goes where? A chimpanzee?
We'll use some help moving stock later. Hello? Hello? Over here. You hear me? Time to check the stocks again. Oh, hey. Hunger does a body good. Hey, you! Hey there! Hey there. Good, Agent. You're doing better than I thought.
I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
Movement on the Agent, it looks like they're doing some kind of maintenance on their comm system. We might
have enough. AL Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
What? Are we gonna do anything about this stockpile?
Got it.
If I see any hostiles, I run.
ALG, this is Rob.
I've got a movement on the roof near the radio map.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning we won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance.
Oh, fuck.
The hyenas have been getting the locals hooked on spice. That's how they've been calling the shots around here for so long. This intel should help you get the area back in shape.
Exiting safe area. Device detected.
Never gonna get there.
around here have been through a lot. Having you watch their backs will make a big difference.
Shape.
I've got movement on the roof near the radio mast. Agent, it looks like they're doing some kind of maintenance on their comm system. We might have an opportunity here.
You have received an invite to another agent's group. Shade tech cache detected. Has been promoted to group leader. Safe area detected.
I loved it.
Very far away from my objective.
I've got movement on the roof near the radio mast. Agent, it looks like they're doing some kind of maintenance on their comm system. We might have an opportunity here. I've got movement on the roof near the radio mast. Agent, it looks like they're doing some kind of maintenance.
ALG, this is Rawlings.
I've got movement on the roof near the radio mast.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We've heard they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance.
Damn it.
Agent has left your group.
How do you get out of here? God damn it. Thank you.
away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. So you'll need to find it and secure it.
Oh, I'm here. Oh, fuck.
Intercepted.
This is Wade.
So, the division thinks they can just come in here.
They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
Thank you.
The telecommunications revolution officially began. The telecommunications revolution officially began in
Call that a well-placed turret.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Wink. Oh, he's got friends. Ouch. Oh shit. Nope.
of here.
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
Bulletproof. That guy's stupid. These guys are chucking grenades, they're crazy. Oh shit.
I can't hit him from here.
down.
HD control.
It's good to hear. The comms are coming online and the true suns are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I see multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Crazy.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System malfunctioning. System back online.
How are we gonna see? Fuck.
You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System reactivated. System restored. Oh, shit. Well, that was cool. Back off!
You think this is over? I'm gonna finish you!
Nope. That dude was rolling a lot. God damn. Oh shit. Shit. No, get off. Damn it. Got shot in the ass.
Troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast prepared and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Come on, Smokey the Bear 420. Find it very weird that it goes black on a marksman rifle. Wow, what killed him?
Will be held. But first, you're gonna have to get past a whole lot of True Sons.
Hostile control point identified.
Oh, this is great. Whoa. Get too ballsy.
Declaration should be in the last storage area on the left.
Oh.
Agent, the declaration is secure. It's time to get out of there.
Oh, shit.
Screw you, agent! Hostile in the open.
agent down.
Oh, fuck. Shit, shit, shit.
Entered.
Hey, over here. Oh, hey. Looking good, agent.
Thank you.
biggest inventory in DC.
Time to check the stocks again.
I think I'm done playing the Division 2. I could do the in-game stuff real quick, but as far as that experience goes, I'm okay with that. Why does this part need subtitles? Even though the words are already on screen? Ah, that's cool. Let's see here. That's the one I want.
I'm seeing multiple units around the site.
What are you looking at?
Looks like they're heading inside.
I will say matchmaking is a lot easier in this game. Probably because it's beta and everybody's playing it. But
agents, I got specializations available if you want to check them out.
Black Tusk are going after the Shade Node. If they get to it, just get in there and stop them.
Did I shoot him? Oops. Shot him on accident. Oh, you're armored as fuck. Damn it. You're down too. That guy's still out there, though. Oh shit.
UAVs are up.
Wow, fucking double heal. Damn it. God, get out of the fucking way. His head's fucking in the way.
Oh, fuck.
Do-do-do.
System reactivated.
Seems clear.
Got one more!
Whoops. I think I'm done now. Thanks for watching.